There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of that ship was
John C.